Hi, welcome back to our 38th episode of Starburn Gemini Warlords, our Shari playthrough. I'm saying that correctly. I want to show you here real quick. I did reorganize our fleet a little bit. So we lost two capital ships, but we did get five dreadnoughts in the replace of seven battleships. And we also got rid of all of our tier 1 ships and upgraded them all to tier 2 and then filled in the rest. Because this group that was here actually had tier 1 ships in it. Also, on that note, I didn't have to do any missions because when we scrapped the battleships, it gave us more money to actually build more. I could have got the research for carriers, the tier 2 version, but it would have made my fleet power so low I wouldn't have been able to build any of our fleet. So our next little job is going to be up here. Yeah, up here. So we can get you, because you're all by yourself. So let's do that.
Jump sequence countdown initiated.
And we'll grab this guy first. Hopefully we'll actually get there in time. Good, it spawned. Let's go ahead and engage. Let's make sure that all of my fleet is with us. Yes. And what do we have here? So we have destroyers, frigates, and gunships. So maybe this will be destroyers, gunships, and frigates. We'll find out, right?
Target destroyed.
So, you're the battleship. Where are our big ships? Is it you? Okay, you're a dreadnought. I'm just trying to look for the dreadnoughts, so you're a dreadnought. You look so much bigger than me. Don't you? Yeah, he looks so much bigger than me. Weird. I gotta double check. Ship. Class carrier, yep. But for some reason, our ship just looks so small. Maybe if I do this. And then get up on our dreadnought. Yeah, he looks so much smaller, so much bigger than me. Maybe it's just me. Alright, let's go ahead and start working our way this way. This way we'll be able to cross the line and engage in the fleet that spawns. Yes, yes. I really don't care about taking you over right now. Let's see. Then leave. Go to a different system. And you are another battleship.
Enemy down.
Every time I like start an episode, for some reason it seems like my sinuses just want to clog up. It's just like irritating. Last like few days. So hopefully I can actually clear it out, but you never know. I move my mic slightly. Not really my mic, but the screen for my mic.
We've destroyed an enemy target.
Man, this guy can go so much faster than me. I couldn't buy any more of these, but I did buy some more T drives, luckily, because if we didn't, Oh, that's what you were. Sweet. Good for us to know, so we'll grab you later. How much are you? You are 3 million. And there is another guy here, so we'll get you afterwards. Go ahead and try get this guy. Well, we won't try. We will succeed. Then we'll grab the station and then go after that. And then we'll go over here and grab this little area here. And there'd be 1, 2, 3, 4 more planets. Right? Yeah, 4 more planets. Ooh, I'm glad it stopped us. Oh, because we did a waypoint. Duh. I'm hoping with the dreadnoughts we'll be able to get through the waves a lot faster. I do want to get some carriers. I'll probably drop probably one of the dreadnoughts and maybe two of the dreadnoughts and one of the battleships to get 3 carriers whenever we get the money for it. So yeah, that'll take a little bit of time because it's like 60 some odd million, and then we also have to get the 20 million per or so for each ship. So yeah, let's grab you. So yeah, I'm just double checking. So they've got you be our first planet for this episode. Second planet, then we got 1, 2, 3, 4, and I thought there was one more. I don't know. Okay. And hopefully I didn't accidentally go too far. Because if that's the case, that would suck. And I'm thinking it did that. I think I went too far from... Because I did that, the whole cleanse the system thing. Or maybe not. We'll try finishing taking these things out. There's still one over here. We didn't get that far from the thing, so if it messed up, then I'll be upset. I don't think this disappeared, right? And let's go after this one first, because it's probably closer. Because I don't see the anomaly anymore. I'm hoping it didn't mess up, but either way, if it does, we'll just have to redo it. And this part of it isn't that hard. And if it does, we'll go ahead and take out this station and then come here. Just, it's worrying me because I don't see the anomaly, like I said, so... And, yep, it's gone. Oh well, let's go and finish this station off then. That's kind of irritating, but oh well. Yeah, let's go over. I don't want you. No, come on. Gauge, please. See what the damage is here. Just destroyers. So we're gonna have to redo that, and it's gonna suck. Oh well. I'll go straight back there after we get this done. And I'm just gonna warp there. I'm not gonna bother trying to, like, grab... all the riffraff that spawns first. That means I should go ahead. No, because there won't be any riffraff if I take over the system. So. And again, I'll probably look through, see if I actually got too far away, if that bar disappeared. If the bar didn't disappear, then it wasn't my fault. And... okay, let's go ahead and jump to you. And get this started again.
Engaging sublight.
And it's not. So what I think we're going to have to do is do... let's go grab the one guy real quick.
All hands prepare for T-drives.
For some reason... that's messing up. We'll come here. Grab... not you. I can't even target him. Let's go ahead and engage. And do this. Then we'll get to the system. We'll get like right here. We'll save. Reload. And fix it that way. Yeah, this guy was pretty easy.
Hostile target eliminated.
Let's go ahead and get down here. And go ahead, menu. I can't save yet for some reason. How about now? And you save. Save, please. Oops. What the heck? No. Yeah, for some reason. My keyboard's messing up. Sure, why not? Load. We'll go ahead and I'll fix that after this episode. I'll just have to re-plug and re-unplug. Okay, so we're gonna have to go ahead and clear these guys out really quickly. Let's see if that actually fixed the... save? Nope. Just trying to figure out what could be causing it, because my buttons aren't stuck, so... oh, well, let's go ahead and clear these things out really quick. Luckily, I don't have any key bindings to it. Double check and see if everything is okay around. Oh, wait. F, please. Where are you? We need to actually engage, because if I don't, they're not going to attack. Where am I? Okay. I want to make sure this gets done before everything, so... let's see something really quick. I'm going to check something real quick. See, it's something in the game that's making it do the SSS. Or 777, because I clicked off and, you know, put my cursor in somewhere where it would print S, and it didn't. So I say S7. So let's see if that actually... I just want to check. Menu. Can't. Real quick. Menu. I can't save. Okay, menu. No, it can't save either. Oh, well, let's go check this out. And if it does mess up again and it doesn't spawn, well, I'll have to close out the game completely. And we get another spawn, really? Let's go clear these guys out real quick.
Target eliminated.
Getting somewhat annoyed with these things. Also, we can go ahead and get that out of the way. And find. Yeah, and our guys aren't really focusing down. It doesn't seem like. Now let's get going. It just seems like we're going so slow, doesn't it? Even though it says we're in sublight. I said it before, but they did something to change it. Okay, at least you're spawning. So let's go ahead and work our way over here. Let's go ahead and launch our fighters. I'll check to see if it's glitching out again after we take this over. I'm gonna semi work around the outer edge, kind of like this, so I can get in range of all of them. Okay. And if it glitches out again and says that we like lost range or something, then I'll be upset. And speed up a little bit more. And hopefully they will actually take out most of the stuff before we get there. Come on. Want you to take them out quicker than I fly, but it doesn't seem like you can do that. And next one. And let's see, don't really care about you guys. It looks like I missed one, so let's go back and grab it. And there's still a lot of ships flying around. At least you're not disappearing, so. I mean, that's pretty much what happened, is I probably got too far from that and it disappeared. So I couldn't click on it again. And. Because I've had that happen to me before where I got slightly out of range. I don't know if it was in the last, like, one of my other playthroughs or what, but I've had this thing disappear before, so. Because I got too far away. Come on, I don't want to scan it yet. Actually, yeah, I can. Let's go ahead and take out the rest of these guys, though. 63, so that means we lost some guys. Probably, like, our little tiny fighters.
Ma? Pa? Is that you, Fluffy?
No, it's not. Okay, let's see. We got two more to go. And our dreadnoughts look way much bigger than me, and I don't like it. Really? 16%, and he's right next to you guys. Okay. Now, there we are. Let's go ahead and do it. And see what we can do. Go ahead and have you guys focus that way, and I'll go after these ones. Okay, I think they shouldn't have any dreadnoughts or anything like that in this fleet, if my theory is correct. So let's check. Battle. Just destroyers. But I could be totally wrong, by the way, so. I wouldn't be surprised if I was wrong. And let's get over here. On spacebar. Okay, what's showing up? Destroyer. It's the highest you have. And let's find out. Let's engage, please. Shouldn't be too long before these guys go down.
We'll drink some hogwash in heaven.
The marker should be off from when it finishes. Because, was it? I don't know, back from when the map mode was a pause screen. That marker, I don't know if they were able to actually fix it. Because it would actually pause this countdown. Destroyers, that's it. And you are done. I'm hoping they keep destroyers coming. Next, come at us, please. Yeah, that went down way too quick for them to, There we go. Let's go ahead and engage. Let's see. Yeah, just 6 destroyers, so I'm pretty sure this is going to be a really easy planet to take over, so. And should be easily to go down now. Yes, you guys are. Hopefully that one that's off by itself is getting taken care of too. Which kind of is, but kind of not. There we go. As soon as I get in the fight, it melts. Let's go ahead and engage. Let's see map. Battle destroyers. And a lot of those disappeared. Don't know why. It looked like they disappeared, right?
We're venting plasma.
I think I might have said engage on the planet, didn't I? Let's see if I can actually do the whole engage on the planet.
We cannot take any more.
Let's do that.
You're attacking me with that?
Yeah, I'm attacking you with a carrier. Okay, so no, I can't. Okay, and you are just two. Wait, destroyers was the highest thing, so. Let's see. Yeah, like we had some gunships, at least more than one gunship. And I'm gonna have to really turn up the sound for the game. Okay, you're done. Let's go to the next one. Gauge. This one you're gonna be. The highest is destroyers again. And I'll hold off to right here. And let my guy just pick everyone out of these guys away. Popping balloons in the sky, right?
You'll pay for this,
Papa. I doubt I'll pay for it. Let's go ahead and engage. This one. Oops. This one. Is no battle, just destroyers. So yeah, this one's fairly easy as well. Let's go ahead and kind of work our way this way a little bit. And I try working when I'm not even moving.
Target neutralized.
And these are like balloons as well. Another fleet came in. Let's see what this one is. Just destroyers. So, yeah. I think my theory might be correct. Whatever fleet they spawn is a fleet that they will defend with. Because this should be the last fleet. Engage. And most of these things will go down quickly, because we got really powerful guns. Yeah, wasn't planning on it. Okay, let's see. Our next group is going to be off to the left. Depends if there's an afterlife. If there is an afterlife, then it isn't a true end. You're just going on to a different plane of existence. Our 92. And you guys are all done. And then this will be charged up here soon. I don't want to face over there quite yet, just in case if I get out of range. Let's go ahead and fire. And then we'll jump. Try to catch the fleet that's there. And you're done here. Okay, let's see. Next group. Okay, zone is ours. I knew that we were gonna grab it. Let's see. Sequence countdown initiated. We're gonna have to jump, say, here. Then they should be able to catch right up on us. And that's what I want. Go ahead and engage. You, I want to focus. You. Our battleship, what exactly? So this one's probably just going to be battleships and below. It's probably going to end up with like 5 battleships at the end, so. And since we actually have bigger ships than battleships, I think we should do fine. I'm going to try and rush over to this person. And you're gonna try to destroy our battleship, but I won't let you.
I've made my peace.
We're at 6.6 million, and we need to be at like 65, so we're at like 10th of the way there. And we're gonna have to go after that group as well. Let's just go ahead and do that. And okay.
Affirmative.
Now let's get over here and get these groups finished. I'm hoping they come after me quickly, but it doesn't look like they're gonna. So I'll probably just warp out as soon as this gets done.
Eliminated.
So let's get over here and run away. And hopefully we didn't actually engage with them. And they may try to follow us. I'm hoping they don't. Let's go ahead and stop here. And work our way in between like I did last time. Oh, also, engage. So it gets the guys to actually fire at me as well. Turn. Yeah, I'll turn this way, and okay, there we go. Kind of like a little road that turns to the left. Okay, let's see, map. be fairly easy. Like, if we had the bigger guns, we could probably do this a lot quicker. So we'd be firing on you before already by now. Let's see, the next one, 6 of 8 anomalies done. Let's double check real quick. I gotta make sure I don't mess around and accidentally, like, fly off. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah. Maybe I... Okay, so it's 1, 2, 3, 4. Did I do 3 planets in one episode? If I did... I was thinking that it would be timed perfectly, where it'd be 2 per episode until it was all the way done. Let's go ahead and scan. Can I scan you?
Focusing. Yes. Scanning beam on target.
Because... well, when we take this planet, we'll see how many are left. Yes, I know. Not quite close enough. I wish active, like, targeting was more of a thing. Where do we do it? There. Engage. Because when I first played, I loved active targeting, but once you get to having more fleets, it's pointless. Like, when you're fighting, like, more, like, smaller ships and stuff. Engage. And I'll get over here. Let's see what you have. Oops. Let's see. Battle. So, 1 battleship. So, yeah. We'll end up, like, fighting, like, 5 battleships at the end. 5 to, like, 6 battleships. And you are down. Let's see, the next ships are right here. Oh, the next fleet should spawn here in just a second. Let's go ahead and launch one of you. That should relatively, like, take you out. Next fleet is on its way. I'm just repeating what I see. Mark target. I wonder if there's any more vaults. And I think in the next episode, I think we might go through and just take over systems. I think that might help out with some of our cash flow issue, because we're only at 7.2. And we're going to need some jump drives soon. Next group. Let's rotate down, please. And in you go. And is there a battleship here? Nope. So I'm assuming that there will be like 6 battleships at the end.
I've been waiting for you. Prepare the escape pod.
But all these guys will go down quick. And again, like I said, since we are upgraded to 5 dreadnoughts, the battleships should go down fairly quick. Next group here. Engage. And I'll go ahead and I should probably save these for dreadnoughts and stuff.
No more of this.
I really need to check my speed. Target, I'm like, why am I not getting closer? That's fine. And melting like butter. And you should melt as well as soon as shields go down, which they were. Let's go ahead and engage. Double check, make sure, yeah, we're in the right position to block them, so
The end is nigh.
These guys should all go down fairly quick, and it's just two battleships.
Only the cold.
Well, the, you know, the main ones are two battleships. Why didn't you just finish that ship off? And come on now. Let's focus that, guys.
The hull reports multiple breaches.
And okay, I wanted to make sure that that small one got destroyed before, you know, got away. Let's get around. Engage. Should just be battleships as well, right? Yep.
This cannot be.
I don't mind. I wish they would come a little bit quicker, though. With this fleet, I don't mind if they all came pretty much at once. Now, if there are the mix of dreadnoughts and stuff, then yeah, I probably wouldn't be able to.
This looks like the end of the road.
And you should go down fairly quick as well. As soon as shields are down, it's done.
They're
not going to survive. Let's go ahead and engage. And let's see. Yeah, they're going to have to move to the right, aren't they? No, they're going to the left. And it shouldn't be the next one. I think there's probably two more. Because I've been going to the map, so this is wrong. Really? Keep focusing on this guy, please.
We're in quite a rough spot.
Okay. Next guys have come. I don't know which side they're going to take.
Abandon
and double check. Destroyers, no battleships. So the next one's probably a lot of, so there might be one more wave besides the last one. Might be. Because this is kind of a weak wave. And so what's this one? Seven battleships. Okay, this is the last one. Come on. There we go. And I'll kind of just sit right here for now.
We'll go out with a crash.
We're gonna have to kind of follow them.
I'd like to see my ship in one piece, thank you.
Most of these guys will go down before the ship gets ready to fire. I think all of them will be. I will probably have, I'm thinking maybe like 15 seconds left over. I don't know, I could be wrong. Let's see what the health of you are. It is, not you are. And see when that's almost dead. Yeah, go after you. Then you. And you'll be the last one, right?
Yep.
All ships are done.
Destroyed.
And 95. So it's not too bad. We lost 5% health. It would be so much better if it actually had shields. Let's go ahead and fire. Goodbye, planet. And let this be over. So we got at least another two episodes of taking over planets, and then a few more episodes of taking over systems, which isn't going to take too much longer. Let's go ahead and drop you guys off. Not drop you off, but I just want to come in here really quick, dry dock, rearm. I'm going to go ahead, trader, equipment. I want to grab more T-drives, buy please. And the next thing, let's see how many we can actually buy. We can buy 10. How many are actually here? There's 20. I think I'd rather go with you, right? That's 1916. Well, I'll come to it later then. But either way, if you guys like my content, feel free to subscribe if you want to see more. But again, thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.